holiday travel got off to a bumpy start on the turnpike. A crash shut down all lanes of the turnpike heading east past the Monroeville interchange. Traffic was backed up, but crews were able to clear the accident and get holiday travelers moving again.